I'm gonna put my hood up because my hair looks really bad. So hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel, and this is Vlogmas day 9. Just see the playbell jingle and ring, jingle, jingle, jingle. So today was really boring, and like I had nothing to vlog about today. Like I literally did nothing today, so I'm just gonna talk you through the video, the whole video, and what I did like this whole day. Even though like I just did like 3 like kind of exciting things, but yeah, I'm gonna just talk you through the whole video, so let's get started. So the first thing I did is go to church class. Like every single Sunday I go to church class, so that's what I did this morning. I didn't vlog in there because I left my phone in the truck because it was literally at 10%, but I went to church class, and after that we went to a soccer game. I did vlog that, so we can roll those clips right now. And then after the soccer game, me and my friend Yesenia, like, we were like walking, and then we just randomly decided to take pictures. So that's what we did, and we took some pretty good pictures. I'll put the pictures in the next clip. And then after we finished taking pictures, we got home and it turned like 5 p.m. And then after we got home, we just ate dinner and then we literally just watched a movie. We watched like, I don't know what it's called. I think it's called The Jungle Book or something. I don't know. But we watched a movie and then I got really bored and I didn't know what to do. So what I do when I get bored, I do really random things when I get bored, but I made Musical.ly's, TikTok, whatever you guys call it, I don't know, whatever, like, doesn't matter. I made one of those things. Don't expect too much they're not the best. But I mean, I'll show you guys the next clip.
Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings and I don't know if this is empathy or fear.
Miley, what's good? I said, could you pay my bills like O'Reilly? What's good? I just sit back and observe all these diggings that I done curved. If it go down on your DM, then baby boy, you lucky. Cause 99.9% of these fuck boys can't fuck me.
Yeah, that was literally my day. Hope you guys like those clips, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, if you guys liked this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And my arm just popped. But yeah, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys want to. Don't really care. Comment. Oh yeah, turn on your bell. And I'll see you guys tomorrow again. Hope you guys like tomorrow's video, because it's probably going to be really boring too. Because my life is boring and sad. So, see you guys next time.